Hello, everybody. I'm just sitting out back in the backyard, surrounded by light. You know, it's a beautiful day out, sunny, Toronto, Canada. And I just wanted to share with everybody. I just watched a video called Freemason Pin. What's it called? Freemason Pin Poem, actually. I just watched it. I was quite impressed, actually. It was submitted from California, from one of the lodges, I believe, for a contest. And I enjoyed it. It was pretty cool, actually. So I just thought I'd share that with the world. And check that video out if you want. And tell me what you think about it. Because I think Freemasonry, for myself anyways, my perception has changed a lot over the past years. I found out about Freemasonry when I was 16 years old. And I remember my dad was looking up some information on the internet. And he told me that my grandfather was a Freemason, a Master Mason, he was studying to become a part of the Scottish Rite of Freemasonry. And I remember I responded, I was like, what is it, Freemason? I'll never forget that. But yeah, I think Freemasonry, the structure of it, I think if people, well, for myself, actually studying about Freemasonry from Freemasons who have written books, not the conspiracy stuff, but the actual structure of Freemasonry, I think it's beautiful, actually. I think there's some things that can be changed, you know, the lodge, like excluding women and stuff, but there's also the Order of the Eastern Star, and even within Freemasonry, of course there's room for improvement, but I think it's on the right track, in my mind. It's a good starting point, and for me, I think Freemasonry is the beginning.